Harvest, welcome to Dream League Soccer. First, let's run. Use the control stick, move your player around. This is the low kick button. This is the hard kick button. Use this. This is the lofted kick button. Use this when in possession. Swipe on the right when the ball is in the air. Double. Now we've been through the controls, let's get into the match.
Well, the players can't complain about the atmosphere. It is absolutely buzzing here. The next 90 minutes should be captivating.
Great footwork there. Icardi now. The shot's on. Now Icardi. Oh, nice finish there. He'll be delighted with that. His first goal for this team. A chance to have a better look here. That goal. You've lost possession. Now we'll run through the contract. Use the B button to pressure the ball. Use the A button. Use the C button to change the active player. Let's get back to the action. Good distribution.
He's knocked it long.
A missed challenge there. Distributes the play. Good clearance there. Using the width here. Great technique. And here's a chance. Now Icardi. He's scored a brace. Let's have a look at that one again. And the crowd are well behind their team now. They've got their goal. We're back underway. It's with the striker now. He's so skillful on the ball.
The goalkeeper eases the pressure.
Good distribution from the keeper there. Finds his teammate. He's unstoppable with the ball. Poor attempt to win the ball. The defender regains possession. And now they're going to try and break. Icardi now. Keeper collects that one. The striker picks it up. Nifty bit of footwork there. Plays it sideways.
Oh, well taken by the goalkeeper.
And we're entering stoppage time.
That's it for now. It's half time.
To go past players with the ball.
Not a good tackle at all.
Confident goalkeeping there.
At the striker's feet. And it's back to the keeper. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Great footwork there. A missed challenge there. They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure. Great skill from this player.
That's lofted upfield.
Icardi now. He dribbles the ball forward. Oh, determined challenge there. Oh, well intercepted. That's a bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick. Some of your players are getting tired. You should bring on a substitute. To do this, pause the game and enter team management. Distributes the play.
Easy for the goalkeeper there. And he's stayed onside. He must score. That'll be the goalkeeper's ball then. He chooses to throw this one out. Maguire. Johnson.
Oh, he did really well there.
Passed inside.
And he's one-on-one with the keeper.
Oh, great save.
Long-range effort. Is this the moment?
Now, that was close. Not much in it.
We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time today.
Three changes from the manager. Can they impress out there? The goalkeeper eases the pressure.
He clears the ball to safety.
The referee blows his whistle and it's 4-5.
He's led by example today, and that's why he's the team's captain and today's man of the match.
So a big league game today, both teams will want the points.
He gets his match underway.
Great skill from this player. And that's a goal kick. Launched upfield by the keeper. They're appealing, but he's onside.
Surely now. Now Icardi.
Well taken goal. And his teammates join him to start the celebrations. Great goal there.
A great goal there. Here's how he found the net.
And the players have finished celebrating and we're back underway. Oh, that could be painful.